Hello friends, we've come up with Intellect Idea report, a company update report on Apollo Tyres. Apollo Tyres, it's a leading player in terms of replacement market is concerned. If you talk about the bus and truck segment, it owns around 27% market share, whereas in the OEM segment, it has 35% market share as on January 2017. In terms of Apollo Tyres, we can expect a better business going from domestic truck segment coming in few quarters, because truck contributes the biggest revenue chunk for the business, whereas Apollo Tyres has a expansion plan in the domestic manufacturing facility, that is Chennai, to a tune of 50%, whereas international facility also has a CapEx plan to 16,000 tyres till FY19. Whereas in terms of natural rubber prices, which has dropped 12% for Apollo Tyres, and it constitutes approximately 30% of the raw material cost for Apollo Tyres. This is very beneficiary for Apollo Tyres in terms of manufacturing is concerned. Apart from that, if we talk about growth, we can expect a revenue contribution of 13% CAGR between FY17 to 19, whereas earnings can be expected 10% CAGR growth between FY17 to 19. But the point is, if an anti-dumping duty is imposed around 10 to 12%, this can be a beneficiary point for Apollo Tyres going forward. Hence, we believe Apollo Tyres is a buy recommendation from our end with a target of 366.